Hello friends, you are most welcome to OJPRD News once again, and today in this video I am going to talk to you about the China banned the crypto. So let's begin with this, but before starting this video, just don't forget to subscribe button, because if you are going to do the subscribe, you are going to get the permanent updates from our YouTube channel OJPRD. So let's begin with this video now. So today in this video I am going to tell you that what impact going in crypto market after banning the crypto in the China. So the China is the largest population comparing in the all the world. So there are the numbers of the investors which are investing the amount in the crypto market. So on those of that, the whole country is about high population rate. So because of that only, the numbers of investors are investing the currencies in the cryptocurrency. In such a case, if you are going to look it here, so in China there are so many companies which are holding the hardware of mining process of the Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies. The thousands of millions of cryptocurrency miners are just buying from the China market. So in behalf such of that, there the currency yuan of the China, they are going to convert into a cryptocurrency. It means there are so many currencies are there in crypto market: Bitcoin, Ethereum, Litecoin. On be such of that, the market of the China, they are going, just financial market is losing there, because everyone are going to invest in the Bitcoin market and crypto market. Because of that only, the China's the government had banned the cryptocurrency, and they have stopped the buy and selling system through the cryptocurrency. There are some institute, there are some companies who are just started their exchanging currency through the cryptocurrency. They are just accepting the payment through the that cryptocurrency. So because of that only, the government got strict about it, and after watching their financial statement, they regulates that crypto it's going to banned in China. So finally they had banned the cryptocurrencies, but they have the rights for the person to hold the Bitcoin and cryptocurrency. They have banned the cryptocurrency, but they have not banned to hold the crypto for each single person. So for the candidate of China, as a single person, they can hold a cryptocurrency. So there is a not banning on that, but the banning is in all around us don't want to accept the Bitcoin currency and cryptocurrency through as any payment gateway. So they have informed hardly restricted to the institute banks, and that they cannot be able to formulate their currencies into the cryptocurrency to yuan. So they cannot be able to now just fetch their currency, just change their exchange their currency through the bank side. So in the China, there are so many things are going to look at here now. So what effect gone in crypto market after banning the China? So let look it here. So today I am going to interact with you the market here, what's happening in the market after just getting the ban in China. So first we are going to look it here that in the current in the Bitcoin market, if you are talking about the latest and famous the cryptocurrency in market, that is a Bitcoin. So what impact we have seen in Bitcoin market? So if we talk about the Bitcoin market, so here you can see it here, the maximum is gone $41. You again I am going to show you here, you can look it here, the maximum it's reaches $41, but because of the ban got in the China, so the lowest it's gone. There is a huge loss here, is huge fall which we are going to see in the crypto market, that is $30,556. So this means there is a huge fall in this crypto market. The investors which had invested in the crypto market through the China, they all were just taken their amount back. because of the China banned their cryptocurrency in their country. So because of that only we are going to see here impact. After that we are going to talk about Ethereum, which is the second famous cryptocurrency in over the world. So you can look it here, there is the high is gone, $3,150, but it means after getting the ban in China, you can look it here, it's reaches $1,908. So here is also we are going to see the huge fall in the cryptocurrency of the Ethereum. Now we are moving towards other currency which are basically famous. There is a so many other currencies. There is a Binance coin is also there. You can look it here that its high amount is $520, but it's gone fall $286. So this is also a huge loss fall in the crypto market. So the investors who are invested the huge amount, and the biggest fall we have seen, that is a market of DOGE coin, which is basically famous. You can see here the highest rate of DOGE coin is $0.520998, but after getting the ban it's gonna reach to $0.263399. So it's going to show here up to 50 to 52% of fall in the DOGE market. As you can see here, there are one more famous coin in the crypto market, that is a Litecoin. So you can see here the highest it's gone $325, but after getting the ban in China, so you can look it here, it's reaches $167. So this is here is getting the huge fall in this market also. And there is a one more famous thing is there, that is a Dash. Let's we talk about the Dash also. Dash rate is $62, but it's doesn't get any affected in this ban period. So there is nothing is like for the Dash, but one thing why it's gone so just got a huge fall in this crypto market, the news is actually, and why it's happening, because the Elon Musk already they have tweeted that taught about their company Tesla, that they are not going to accept the Bitcoin for the Tesla. That's why the followers and the customers of the market of crypto, they have just distracted from that statement that they have not going to accept the Bitcoin by the Elon Musk for the Tesla company, and they are not going to accept the Bitcoin. So further maybe he is going to accept the DOGE coin. So it's maybe or not, I don't know about that, but actually the current situation is that the Tesla stopped to just accepting the payment through the Bitcoin. So this means that there are two mostly high conditions are there for the falling of the crypto market. The first is that the China just banned the crypto, so the huge investors were lefted, the money is wrapped out. But as one side, Elon Musk is also already told that we are not going to accept the Bitcoin now for the Tesla company. So this is the huge loss which we have seen in the crypto market. So because after watching such all the condition in all over the pandemic situation of a time, we are getting that in the future of the cryptocurrency, as far as in the recent coins are there, on basis of that it is no as far as a good, but maybe in the future as a crypto market there are some another currency which is run by their government, so must be that currency is having the good future for that. But as for their public who are just making these currencies, as not for their future they are going to be a good. So this we have seen here. So hope you have enjoyed this whole video so much, and if you have any query related about it, so you can just comment me. I will just like to see your comment, and just I will forward your message. So thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe us. We will continue from the next video with the new statement. Thanks for watching us. Bye bye, take care, have a good luck from the OJ PRT YouTube channel.